Two members of the Bandidos Bikie gang will face Brisbane court this morning on drugs charges following mass police raids. Let's go live to 10's Jonathan Lee in Brisbane. Jono, any sign of these blokes yet?
Good morning, Ron. To be honest, it's all a bit of a no-show at the moment, and there certainly isn't the police presence that we were expecting. Yesterday, though, was the culmination of 11 months' hard work by detectives. They raided homes in three suburbs, Brisbane, also the Gold Coast and Ipswich. Now, they allege they found illegal weapons, including tasers, a stack of narcotic drugs and also cash. Now, 32 people were arrested, including the Bandidos Sergeant at Arms. Now, 173 charges were laid. We don't have a breakdown, though, on those charges, so we don't know if the 32 people were necessarily all charged. What we know, though, today in court is we should have five people fronting court. Two of those are expected to be Bandidos members. Others are affiliates of the club. Now, the police, of course, say that this is a major crackdown on the illegal supply of drugs in and around Brisbane's CBD, and they're very proud of themselves, Ron.
Well, there's likely to be a queue of bikies there today to get to the court. Any more charges and appearances expected in the months ahead?
Yeah, as I said, Ron, 173 charges already laid. Police say we can expect more to come in the coming weeks. Now, over the past 12 months, we have seen this escalation of bikie violence in and around southeast Queensland. A number of attacks on bikie strongholds, of course, you know, the rebels, the Bandidos themselves. No doubt the police and the new police commissioner are very keen to stamp their authority on proceedings, Ron.
All right, Jonathan, thank you. Jonathan Lee, live from Brisbane.